Oriental. Tonight is a very special night as we celebrate the love of these two individuals, the uniting of both families on this beautiful Las Vegas day for the 4th of July weekend. And I want you guys to know that tonight is very special because we're not just going to celebrate everybody, we're going to party. And if you guys are ready to party with our bride and groom, everybody in the house, please make some noise. All right, first up, we have our bridesmaid.
Go as many times. times as you want. You can be as silly as you want. You can be serious in some of them. And they're going to make that into their registry book. So they'll know that you were here. So please.
That was really good. Going on, we have dancing, we have an awesome musician on board as well. So please give it up for Jeremy Cornwell. He will be performing acoustic for you guys. And congratulations again to our beautiful couple, Andy and Patricia.
Just right off on the thought that escaped her mind. Sounds like what I love the most. Steps and far behind. She never lets me. Lonely tells me where she's been. She's had too much to drink. Say that I don't care. I just throw my hands through a dark here now. Pray to God you gotta help me fly away. Just let her cry. The tears fall down like rain. Let her see. If it eases all her pain, and let her go. Oh, let her be. Maybe I'll be back someday.
No woman, no cry. No.
no woman, no cry. Oh, no, no. No. For crowd participation. See if you guys are ready to do some singing. Then we're going to turn it over to DJ then, right? Yeah. We'll get this party started. Here we go. Hey, where do we go? There's a ranch camp down in the hollow, playing the new game. Left and right, skipping and jumping, getting misty morning vibing. Hearts, hearts are thumping you. You're my brown eyed girl. Do you remember when? And the wedding choir sang. Oh, yeah. 2, 3, 4. Sha la 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 la. Yeah, just like that. Sha la 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 la. So I wanna find my way, brown eyed girl. You're my blue-eyed girl. Yeah. You're my green-eyed girl. You're my cross-eyed girl. Do you remember when? And the wedding choir sang one last time. 2, 3, 4. Sha-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. Just like that. Sha la 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 de da. Beep bop beep bop beep bop beep bop de la de da. Beep bop beep bop beep bop beep bop de la de da. La de da. Oh 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 oh. The never ending story.
Genuine, sincere, and all-around good people that I know. You have always been the kind of friend that a person can only hope to have. We have laughed, cried, succeeded, struggled, and been through everything that life can throw. And I am truly grateful and blessed that you have always been. Andy is a lucky man tonight to begin a new chapter with you as family, and I have been so blessed to have you as family for all of these years, and I love you. You were just this guy that I heard stories about, and I wasn't really sure how real you were. Then you progressed from being this mystery to being a G-chat window and some pictures on Facebook. Existence validated.
Before I actually ever met you, I measured you to be a man of strong character. They say we are the company we keep. So by that standard, knowing Patricia and Rami, you had to be gold. I'm so happy for Patricia that she has found everything she deserves in you. You don't have to sing from the mountains that you love Patricia, because all anyone has to do is have one conversation with you to know it. You love and treat the people important to Patricia the same as you do your own. You know what her favorite cupcake flavor at Cami Cakes is, and any other Patricia question thrown at you. And you will happily go dig through her drawers, which he has done on occasions, to get the size of a various piece of clothing. I am so glad and so proud that I now too can call you family. Probably should have left that one out. All right. We are up. I hope that you know tonight that you not only get Patricia into your family, but the rest of us who love her, and I hope that you will accept us all as well.
Thank you.
I can't see anything because of the light. Where is Mrs. Castile? On this exciting moment in life, what a beautiful bride Patricia is. Finally, and most importantly, for those of you who never had the privilege to meet Patricia's father, Mr. Castile, he was a man of great presence and stature. Patricia, I never told you this, but the last time that I ever visited with your dad, he was sitting in his favorite chair, and all he wanted to talk about was how you were doing and how hard you were working at vet school. He was so proud of you, and he didn't have to say he was proud. You could just hear it in every word. And he would be so proud to see all that you have accomplished. Though he's not physically here with us today, I know that somewhere he's standing tall and so proud at his beautiful daughter, all dressed in white, happy and in love on your wedding day. I want to close on my favorite Patricia and Andy moment. The last time I was with them in Atlanta, we were walking through the mall. They were a few steps behind me, and I turned around to check if they were keeping pace. I just wanted to look at their faces. Why I don't try to be funny.
I'd be serious, don't worry.
What I saw next brought a huge smile and a giggle. They were holding hands. Now, this might seem ordinary. The first time I had ever seen Patricia holding a boy's hand. Go, Andy! I would like to ask that everybody raise their glass and join me in a toast. Mom, I'll give you this and I'll just talk. I don't want to mess it up. To Patricia and Andy, may your friendship always be the foundation of your marriage. May your words always be kind, your disagreements productive, and your days filled with happiness. Congratulations on the relationship you have already built and the blessing of now being husband and wife. Cheers to Patricia and Andy.
Cheers to us.
And now it's time to go ahead and call up our best man, Rami.
What that tells you about his friends, but I'm actually very honored to be here and very excited, and just wanted to say thank you for being here and sharing in this moment. This is my fifth best man toast, so it's exciting. Also, for being here for Andy and Patricia, the
five timers club.
Five timers club. This is my 44th wedding, actually. And I have it on a whiteboard on my door that I keep. And this has so far been one of the best. And I think it's perfect that we're in Vegas, as this is very special to both Andy and Patricia. And anyone who knows Andy, was a big year for Andy. When Andy and Patricia met, he graduated law school, passed the bar, got a job, and met the love of his life. What a lot of people don't know is he actually met the two other loves of his life in that same year. I'm here to tell you about it. I told you not to go after me yesterday. I told you. So, sit back, I'll tell you a little story. The first hails from the Pacific Northwest. It is one that started off slowly. He was a little jaded from a previous relationship. But it started to pick up. They learned to play together. They learned to push each other's buttons and started to play nightly, sometimes during the day, sometimes during the evenings. And it became a bit of an obsession. He would brag to his friends about her and try the Xbox. Also introduced 2005. The other love in Andy's life was not from the Northwest, from the sultry South, a hot Atlanta summer day, he was introduced to this lovely, lovely lady. And he was a little skeptical at first. He wasn't sure if he would like her, wasn't sure if it would be like the real thing. However, after a few interactions, they had a lunch, then some dinners, many, many late nights, some alcohol, some not. He was starting to do it 2-3 times a day. It was a bit of a problem, but, Andy, but, Coke Zero. Also, 2005. I think what it tells you, though, is when Andy finds the love of his life, he's committed to it. That, I think, it could be conceived as a conflict. However, Patricia, you have handled it masterfully. And I think it's a testament to how Andy is, and he extends that commitment to those that he loves, to his friends, to his family. I think everyone here knows how great of a guy he is, how he's the first to congratulate you when you have something happen in your life, to send you cupcakes when you get engaged or get married. He's also the first to send you a pizza when he beats you in a video game. Who here has not received a pizza from Andy? Well, that'll be easier. Yeah, that's about it, one. And then, but it's true. I mean, I think that's part of what makes Andy special. And Patricia, when we first found out about you, and I will admit I don't remember the story because you sit there today while I looked up at the two of you like gods on a podium. The story was retold so beautifully, and I was very excited to hear it again. It's going well, I think. But Pat, as we got to know you, you were, of course, from Wake Forest, as well as the other folks, and it can be a bit intimidating. But you handled yourself very well, and we feel that you're very much part of our Mew Alpha Nu family. And the wives can now formally give you the handshake and all the trade secrets. The server access, yes. But Patricia, I mean, it was rare for somebody like Andy to find someone who's such a good match, to share his love of athletic wear, sports teams, and Mexican food. And I don't know if it's actually that you like Mexican food, but every time I've gone down to Atlanta to have dinner with you guys, it's always Mexican food. So I'm just presuming. That's true. We had a salad taco today, so that was fitting. But in all seriousness, very, very excited for the two of you. I don't think Andy could have found someone better, and Patricia, I know you could have, but I'm glad that you stuck with it. I'll ask you guys to join me in raising my glass to the happy couple, and
thank you.
May you both have all that you wish, deserve, and hope for in this life and in the virtual life.
See you.
This time, so feel free to join them on the dance floor.
I just wanna watch you grow.
Let's have all the guests
You're
on the dance floor. Let's have some fun, everybody. Come on. Aw, yeah. Grab a partner. Aw, yeah, everybody. We are here to party with our lovely couples, Andy and Patricia. Let's get everybody back on the dance floor. Come on. Here we go.
Can you go down low? All the way to the floor?
You guys can get lower than that.
Can you go?
There There you go. There you go, Rami. That's why you're the best man 670 times.
To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Reverse. Reverse.
Turn around.
Slide to the left.
Slide.
Slide to the right.
Slide.
Reverse, reverse.
Come on.
Reverse, reverse.
Turn around.
Cha-cha now, y'all. Cha-cha again. Cha-cha now, y'all. Cha-cha again.
Oh, yeah.
Turn it out.
Oh! Do you guys know this one? Right. Lean left. Right foot out. Here we go. Right foot, bring it in. Come on, come on. Left foot, bring it in. Walk it out. 5, 6, 7, 8, 4. Bring it back.
I'm shaking the city like.
Lean right.
Haters blowing their face like John Doe.
Switch.
I'm taking the kids.
This guy's got it. Bring it in, left foot.
Yeah, we just changed.
Come on, walk it out.
Yeah, I'm new to the game, but
y'all. Oh, we got our maid of honor. Bring it in, come on.
Cause I'm a pro, make you bring your back low, then I found a real bad, just like the.
Here we go. Energy up just a little bit more.
you've been the best dancer on this floor right now. I just want you to know that. You're doing awesome, by the way. Keep this up for the rest of your life. You guys love the Bride and Groom, by the way. I just wanted to just make sure. If you guys love Andy and Patricia, just make some noise. Have they been good to you guys? Have they been great? If it's so, here we go! Here we go.
good job so far.
And I guess I can't really express how happy we are to have everybody that we love in one room to share something that's been almost a decade in the making. So hopefully you guys will stay and continue to dance. Thank you so much. We love all of you.
Breathe, and my chest is not heaving.
Make some noise for Elvis! Oh, he ain't done yet. He is not done yet.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Congratulations to our bride and groom. And, I wouldn't miss this for anything. I came right out of Memphis, Tennessee from my Lisa Marie airplane. I wouldn't miss this for anything. We and the groom, we go way back. He used to be one of my bodyguards back in 56. That's right. Keeping all those wild and crazy. Anyway, and now we're gonna do another song called "The Mall Shook Ya." Well, bless of my soul, but what's wrong with me? I met you like a mad on a fuzzy tree. My friends say I'm acting wild as a bug. I mean, love everybody. Hey, I'm all shook up. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You know my hands are shaking on my own two feet. Who do you think when you have such a luck? I mean, yeah. And I'm just tired of trying to speak. My inside shaking like a leaf on a tree. There's only one cure for this body of mine. To have that girl that I love so fine. She talks your mind. I want what you like. Your lips so like a volcano on top. I'm proud to see that you're my buttercup. I'm in love. I'm all shook up. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Now please don't ask me what's on my mind. I'm a little mixed up, but I feel fine. When I met a girl that I like best, she loves her my head. I want her to like her. Your lips so like a volcano. I'm proud to see this woman. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hello, kiddies. Yeah, yeah. I'm all shook up. Yeah. All right.
All right. Quick announcement. Let's go ahead and have our bride and groom.
This man say, only fool. But I can't help falling in love with you.
Thank you.
Shall then say, only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you. Like a river flows slowly to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand. That's right, doing the wave of love. Take two, for I can't help falling in love with you. Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole
true professional right there, ladies and gentlemen. Finish it up. Woo! Round of applause for Elvis, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. Let's rock it out.
Summer reach to my 40 and I turn it up. Listen to the camera, get the keys to my truck. With the shadows, I'm fading. Honey's in the streets, save money, we made it. We're so good in our hood tonight. Summertime skirts and the guy and I on the game, baby. We got a bunch of drive-by. You gotta get to, but now I'm a bitchy. The girl said I got your money, $100 bills, y'all. That's your fool, where I'm going, think you would know. Then I gotta get you mine, the big black shirt. You can get short and 6'4". Never eat, the body's out the way. If I can go, then look at that. Never hear the body shake. They got a body, then it's all because.
Come to work to be up.
Take it back over, baby.